So if you were to become Tony Stark's co-host in the morning, even though it's an incredibly fun job, you'd have to bring a certain level of maturity as you're going to be representing Jump 106.9 at all times. Is this something you feel like you can do?
Absolutely.
A great level of maturity is what we're looking for in Tony Stark's co-host.
I am Iron Man.
What?
What?